Today we are going to show you how to unclog integrated printhead. It is called integrated because it has printhead and cartridge built into one unit. When you change a cartridge, you also change the printhead. We use HP 98 cartridge as an example. The procedure is similar to other brands like Canon and Lexmark. If you refilled a fresh cartridge and found it is not working, it is likely that refill process introduced air bubble to the bottom of the cartridge. Let the cartridge sit overnight, and the cartridge should be able to print again. Just a quick recap. We refill ink through the air hole into the sponge. Ink pass through the filter and flow to the printhead. If there are air bubbles around the filter, or the printhead is clogged by dried ink, dirt, debris, or the printhead is physically damaged, the cartridge will not work. We will use dried cartridges in this video. You can get empty cartridges by searching empty and model number on eBay. We also sell used empty cartridges on our website. If a cartridge was used once and never been refilled, still has the OEM labels on it, it is called virgin cartridge. If it is refilled, then they are called non-virgin. The first thing to do is to test if the electronics are still good for these cartridges. We put into a printer and 6 out of 7 cartridges are good. We did a quick refill. Because their print heads are in very bad shape, we do not expect they can be used right away. We fill a bowl with 1/4 inch of water. Then the water was heated in a microwave for 1 minute. We put the cartridges in the bowl for 10 minutes. It will loosen the dirt and make the cleaning solutions more effective. Let's take a look at the result by just using hot water. Dried ink and debris is still clogging the cartridge. With an empty bowl, we add 1/4 inch of BCH triple action cleaning solutions. We make 2 kinds of cleaning solutions. The green triple action works on the dye, pigment, and sublimation ink. The transparent cleaning solution works on the dye and pigment ink. We soaked the cartridges overnight. The result looks no much different than yesterday's hot water treatment. However, the clog is penetrated and softened. Now we need to remove the air bubbles and sludge out of the bottom of the cartridge. Method 1. Let's blow it out. For the black cartridge, we can seal the 4 holes and blow air into the remaining hole. The pressure will push sludge and air bubbles out of bottom. For the color cartridge, it has 3 chambers. The top chamber has 1 hole, and the bottom 2 chambers each has 2 holes. The plan is the same. Seal all other holes and only leave 1 hole open. Blow air in the hole. Canon's black cartridge only has 1 hole, and color cartridge only has 3 holes, which make it a lot easier than HP's. We use a piece of duct tape cover the bottom 4 holes. Then we used a syringe to push in each hole, and make sure they are sealed. You can use a hot glue gun or 2mm plug to seal those holes too. The plug can be purchased from bchtechnologies.com under accessories category. We use a priming syringe to blow air into the hole. The priming syringe is also available at BCH website. You can modify a regular syringe to do that too. You can see sludges blown out of the bottom. The result is even worse. Blow it one more time. Now you can see the air bubbles blown out of the bottom. Method 2. We use a priming clip from BCH website. The priming clip has a plastic holder and a silicone pad. The silicone pad is used to suck ink out of printhead. You can make a DIY priming clip from a rubber eraser. We found some debris on the surface of the printhead and used a high pressure steamer blew it away. Put the cartridge in the clip cradle and push in until it locks. Use a syringe draw from the bottom. Once you see the air bubble is gone, stop. Take the cartridge off the clip, clean the electronic contact points, and insert into the printer. Method 3. We used a household vacuum machine. We duct taped the cartridge on the hose. The vacuum will suck air from the printhead. You will not have a good view of the printhead while doing this. So we vacuumed for a few seconds. Did a test. Then vacuumed a few more seconds.
I hope you enjoy this video. Visit us on www.bchtechnologies.com or locally at our office at Greensboro, North Carolina. Happy printing. See you next refill. Cheers.